there are two basic learning paradigms. And one of them is the one that 95% or more of the schools around the world use today, which is kids need to be forced to learn. Otherwise, they're not going to learn anything. You have to force them to learn. And so that's kind of the basis of how all of these schools work. The other 5% or whatever that we're involved with are believe that children are natural learners. And if you believe that children are natural learners, then you start asking the questions like my grandfather, well, what do you want to learn? And then you build on that interest. And then you can go anywhere.